Hi guys and welcome to yet another video of Be Awesome. As usually, I'm your host Arsh and I hope you guys are doing great and having an awesome rocking weekend. Here in Be Awesome as well, as usual, we're having a pretty great weekend ourselves. And today we are reviewing set fits, freestyling hair bags, this one, and let's get into the review of the hair bags.
When I sit and think back on everything, I wouldn't change one single memory, but with time I found this is one I'll count. When you walked away, walked away from me, far as I can.
First, let us speak about its packing. As you can see, the packing is really different from all other hair bags, and this is especially designed by a designer for set fit hair bags. Guys, this packing I would not say as really great or innovative style packing, as it has sharp edges and can hurt you when you open it. Especially it hurt me when, at least when I try to open it in a hurry. So guys, this packaging looks really great, but in usage it's not that great as per my experience, although it's a really unique style packing. Now let us look into its ingredients. As usual, we move on towards ingredient section of the hair bags. Guys, its ingredients are not really exciting, and it contains many bad ingredients like many type of parabens like methyl paraben, propyl paraben, etc. So by looking at the paraben itself, you can realize that its ingredients are not great and will definitely harm your hair. So guys, definitely be aware, this hair wax will harm your hair with bad ingredients. Guys, now let us move on towards its hold. Its hold is also not that great. It is a medium hold at best, and you can style all your lower base hairstyle like side swept or maybe a fringe, etc. But you cannot style spiky hairstyle with this hair wax. So guys, definitely use it as a pre-styler and use it as a post-styler if you need a lower hairstyle like side swept or fringe. Now let us speak about the smell. This hair wax also has added perfume, but doesn't smell really great or very appealing. It's actually a nauseating kind of smell, which I don't think many will like, but it's up to your preference as well, as smell is really objective. You let me know in the comment section below, do you like the smell of this hair wax? Now let us discuss about the hair types or hair lengths basically, for which this hair wax will really work wonders. Guys, if you have short hair, then definitely you can use this hair wax for styling, but if you have long hair, this hair wax will definitely not work for you. And also for your hair type, if you have really oily type of hair, definitely don't go for this hair wax. Definitely choose other hair waxes which are listed in the video's description. So guys, definitely try other hair waxes. Guys, now for the final verdict of this hair wax. Guys, if you want my honest opinion, I would say definitely don't go for this hair wax, and there are many better products that you can go for other than this hair wax. You can also go for the Brill Cream hair wax, which I have reviewed already. If you have not already watched that video, definitely click on the pop-up link appearing above and you will be redirected to that video. So guys, I suggest don't go for this hair wax, just skip this hair wax and choose other better options instead of this. Any better option actually. If you still want to purchase this hair wax, even after my advice, you can buy it via Amazon. It costs about 187 to 190 rupees, and I have added the Amazon link for buying this hair wax in the video's description. Check it out and purchase if you like. If you ask me, don't. So guys, that was it for this week's video. If you have any question, definitely do ask them in the comment section below of this video right now. You can even mail me at my mail ID a3arsh@gmail.com popping up over here right now. Guys, definitely do show your support for this video by hitting that thumbs up button, which is the like button below this video right now. If you have not already subscribed to channel of awesomeness, Be Awesome, definitely hit the red color subscribe button below this video right now, and you will be subscribed to channel Awesomeness, Be Awesome, and notified for all our latest videos. Guys, it's absolutely free and costs you nothing, so definitely hit the red color subscribe button and become part of the Be Awesome community. So guys, that was it for this week's video. Catch you in the next video. Until then, are signing off. Ciao, and always remember to be awesome.